My roommate is a medieval wizard who has traveled to our current day, and he pays our landlord in gold pieces. Oh, that's him. I have to go.
Eddie, I accidentally turned your girlfriend into a grasshopper.
Merlin, again?
Merlin is filmed in front of a large live
studio. Merlin, that's the third girl in 3 months.
Well, if you're mad now, you better sit down, because you won't like what I did to Copernicus.
My dog? Merlin! Oh, boy. Merlin, change Copernicus and Sarah back right now.
I can't, not until the next full moon.
Oh, boy. Well, Sarah's definitely going to break up with me. And my boss is going to think I was lying when I told him to come over and meet my girlfriend.
That's okay. I can just turn this chair into a date for you.
Oh, I don't know, Merlin.
Alakazoo! Alakazoo!
Merlin! I said I didn't want you to do that.
I'm just trying to help.
God. Oh, that must be Mr. Stevens. Everyone, just play along. Oh, Mr. Stevens, please come in. This is my roommate, Merlin the Wizard.
Oh, how do you do?
And this is my girlfriend, Cher. Cher Sandra.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Cher Sandra. How do you do?
My wife says the same thing.
Who is this strapping young gentleman?
Oh, that's my dog. My dog walker, Copernicus.
How's the dog walking business treating you, Copernicus? Excuse me, Eddie, but why is your roommate sitting on chair Sandra like she's a chair? And why is your dog walker sniffing my butt?
Oh, it's an unconventional lifestyle.
Something very fishy is going on here.
Shablam! Kablooey! Kazah!
Merlin, what'd you do to Mr. Stevens?
Well, I didn't want him to bother you, so I turned him into an argument for gun control.
Background checks do save lives.
Merlin! No, Merlin, I know you're just looking out for me. But sometimes I gotta handle things on my own. Can you change everything back?
Fine. Powder, powder, the movie powder!
What happened?
We were just finishing dinner, and you said you were going to give Eddie here a raise. Also, that you were feeling a little woozy.
Oh, yes, of course. You know, tuna doesn't always agree with me. It's been a pleasure. I guess I'll see you Monday, Mr. Vice President of Sales.
Merlin, one more thing. You do me a solid?
Okay. Elixir, Blixer, Blurtle Wolf Blitzer.
Thanks, buddy.